don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said, ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me. We were victims of the night. The chemical, physical, to the face and the fading light. Oh, we were bound to get together, bound to get together.
What I love most about Edward is the way he makes me feel special.
What I love most about Angelina is she's just an overall an awesome person. She's sweet, caring, affectionate. She's just perfect. I mean, she's just her quirky little personality. It's awesome.
That's a lot of like little things. Like things that you wouldn't really expect, you know, so it's just the little details that he does, that he takes the time to think through to make me feel special. I felt it in my chest as she looked at me. I knew we were bound to be together, bound to be together. She took my arm, I don't know how it happened. We took the front, she said.
I have no greater gift to give.
May your heart be my shelter.
May my heart be your shelter.
And my arms be your home.
May my arms be your home.
May we walk together through all things.
May you always see my innocence behind.
May you feel this so forever. I think I see a future. I'll realize this is my last chance. She took my arm. I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and she said.
I said, you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said, ooh, ooh, shut up and dance. Don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me.
But initially, I mean, it was a connection there, I thought. I thought she initially, like the first couple weeks, she wouldn't even talk to me. She kind of avoided me. It was kind of funny.
Can you blame her?
I really can't blame her at all, though.
So when I first met him, I thought he was great. We actually met at work. He came in to fill out an application, and once he started talking, I was like, oh man, we should really hire this guy. Like, it'd be nice to work with him. So many years later, we're actually getting married.